do not know what Dan Fouts. I'll tell you, okay? Okay. So Dan Fouts is a legend. Okay. Hall of Famer. Oh my God! Skip my stupid phone for you. He was a quarterback for the Chargers, and for 1973 to 1981, and he was the best darn quarterback you can ever trust. And my freaking game is not doing well. It's just freaking loading really slow. I'll turn down my TV. Let me download that. Okay, and this is the moment where Dan Fouts shines. Alright, so screw Tom Brady, screw Peyton Manning. I'll have to give it to you guys. Sorry if I said screw Peyton Manning. He's pretty good. Screw Ryan Leaf. Who else? Screw Dak Prescott. I don't really know. Screw. Oh my God, now! Screw I don't know. So screw everybody. Okay, and today, okay, this is. Cha-cha! Let's start a new franchise. Custom roster. Okay, there you go. All right. So hold on, let this load. Guys. Polo. Cholo. Alright, just wanna let this load. I'll shout out the ones who like. All you gotta do is subscribe, turn on notifications, and like the bell. Like the bell, like this video. And I will shout out your name. Okay, it's pretty going that fast. It's not like slow than like other. Aren't you? Hey. I was gonna do a Ghost Recon video, but I was like, nah, I wanna do Dan Fouts. But I was like, no. Ghost Recon. But I was like, nah, let's do Dan Fouts. So we're gonna do Dan Fouts episode freaking one. Alright, it's almost done. Hey, don't you see me? I hear him talking wrecked. I won't even stress. Just kill him softly with my press. Won't even. Come on, it's almost there. Come on, Joyce! Do it! Joyce! They did! Okay, choose team. Obviously, he played for the Chargers.
Start your season with recommended settings. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right.
Elderly drastic, I don't know. Okay. Alright. He was number 14. I don't think they. Oh, they do. What a surprise. I forgot what college, so I'll be right back. Because I forgot what college he went. What college did Dan Fouts went to? There you go. He went to Oregon University of Wait, I want to see if this is true. Okay, that is alright. Okay, so he went to Oregon, not Oregon State. So let's try to find Oregon. This is gonna be hard. Let me go back to Louisville. No. So he went to Oregon. Oregon, not. I'm thinking that it's Oregon State, but it's not. Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, this might be taking a while, so hold on.
You know, I'm like, yeah, nice P, you know?
What up, Pig?
The man.
The música de Harry
Frog. When I pull up, they notice me. Come and
talk to me. Like but don't you be too close to me. I can't find Oregon. Wait. Oh, that's a college. No. These are not the states that I want.
Man, you don't want what I'm, bro.
California.
You ain't got no friends. Oh, there we go. Where that like a Chanel scarf like rainbow. $1,000. This ain't your cloth. You ain't that ain't no sauce. I can see the noodles made for poodles. I'm thinking about the
lava. I like Navy.
1.8. The option is the roof.
Just saying. Okay. Greens don't get this bad. I just like Navy's better. I know they lost, but
y'all be
vaping.
Y'all be vaping. Brooklyn Mills Nation.
Facing with kids and sprockets with the sapphire cases. New Mexico, Michigan, Kentucky, North Carolina. But don't you bring
let it go for me.
Okay, they sound like the S's.
Here's a little story about a kid from Iraq. Had to show Carlito I was Benny Blanco.
Check it out.
Raindrop. All set.
If they don't have a scent, plug in the outlet.
Shout for me in the box. I'm in the box off. All of
right.
Shorty, socks off. Mac Miller, Reggie Miller, Miller, the killer, Canary, Dax Filler, White Villa.
Okay, he went to Oregon.
Fresh vanilla.
Fresh vanilla. I forgot his height and his weight, so.
Crib Calabasas on the hill. Had a morning, plate. Beatles wore Beatles on the red cup. Alcatraz bar. Crash cars, ain't no future in front.
How tall was Dan Fouts?
They notice me. Come and talk to me. Like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me. I bring them things.
He is 6'3". Oh my gosh. How much did Dan Fouts weigh? How old was Dan Fouts when he first played for the Chargers?
Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this.
For Hall of Famers, Dan. Okay, the lowest is 20, so I'm just gonna go with 20. So let's change. He had a beard. He had like this kind of hair. Fake. He was, I don't know why they don't have beards in this game. This sucks because we don't have no beers. I know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, that one's the right one. No. Yeah, that. Okay, we have this kind of helmet. No, he didn't have those. I think Sway was. I think, you know, I think it was standard. But, yeah.
Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a master.
You don't really wear gloves. No. Deceased, yeah. Okay. Deceased, all these options suck.
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the back down. Then I give a buddy nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you, show you.
Oh, okay. Now.
I'ma show him how to act. I'ma show you, I'ma show him how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger run around with his man's hands and his hand feeling like a man.
All right, we created dance routes. For some reason, can't give him a beer. Sucks.
Your season starts now.
Thank you. Okay. I think we're going to go for only two teams or three. I know I can live with that. Red light, stop. Green light, go. Everything ain't what it seemed like. Seem like I know. Hold on, what you mean? Where you been in? This is merely the beginning again. What you been
listening? Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
I know how to play, my dudes. Okay, let's start a treaty first because we need to make him, okay, really legitness. Really legit, okay? We make him super legit, okay? Tire 2, move to 6, rack the rack, physical front, read the heck. Oh, I think I read that one. Everybody know I've been knocking dough down like a ticket. Reggie White, Reggie White, Reggie White, Reggie White, Reggie White. Kellen Williams, defensive trash. What if Michael Vick never went to jail? I don't know. Alright, dance out. It's time to shine.
Football's a simple game, but you keep making these silly mistakes, we're not gonna win. So let's get out there and let's have a good practice.
Alright, team. One right, I don't know what to do. I already know what to do. Always good to still around this. That's an interesting position. There you go. Touchdown. Let's go. See, Dan Fouts knows. He's like the best quarterback. What? It was completed. You gotta be kidding me. You guys. You saw that complete pass? There you go. The pass to the gate is really easy. I just passed it to Travis Johnson. Oh, that jerked out! You broke your ankle! I
hey, you know what, guys? That was pretty dang good. And you know what gets me really excited? You haven't even reached the top of your potential yet. Not even close. Each and every one of you should take that as a challenge and see if you can find that next level.
I don't want to hear you. Okay? I don't care! That was a complete pass, right there. don't know why you guys didn't count with a complete pass.
All right. We're facing the Broncos, and I'm an 85 overall.
Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
Alright, we're Denver Broncos. Alright, so you know how we gotta get swag up.
Alright, you know you boys gonna win the freaking Broncos. Let's do it.
Alright, D Fouts. 84 overall. Goals this week. I will win, I swear. Watch, I will win the freaking Broncos. They'll be destroyed. Foul fouls for days. Ah, so. Damn it. Style, so, man. No one much. Milestones. Alright, finally.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. It's the beginning of a new era for this young man in the pros. Rookie seasons can be notoriously tough for quarterbacks. We'll have to see how seamlessly he can make the jump from college to the next level. It's the Chargers going up against the Broncos.
All right. We have the ball. Oh, we get the ball first? All right, after me, win. Gotcha. No, I don't want to run. I want to pass. I want to show people how good I am. All right. Here we go now. Down. Sit. Cut. All right.
They'll try and start this drive in the air.
I can't find the open man. I can't find anyone.
It's a sack.
Those couldn't even find anyone. No one really freaking open. Why did it pull that
for a loss of four? So a look here at the key inactives, and we got this list before the game got on the field.
Okay,
they tell us the same thing every time, don't they? Next man up.
No excuses.
Oh my god, these guys can't block. All right. Jeff Phelps not doing pretty good. The O-line's not doing good. Yes! Let's go.
You want me to be a six. A very solid gain of 27. They'll look to throw now on first down.
Come on, Gordon. What the heck?
And he'll go out of
bounds. I suspect to section.
It'll be a gain of 8 yards, and it's a second down.
He's game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. Right. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Now they'll throw here.
I want to pass it to Tyrell.
He's going to sling this deep downfield.
Oh my god! Every time when I try to do a long pass, it never works. Let's do mesh. I don't know if it works. Let's mesh. So we can do it, right? Alright. Oh, the pressure! Go! Death bounce! We'll run this! Oh, come on! Oh! Death bounce! Look at that!
A really good pickup of 28 yards. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it.
Please. Oh, God, that would have been scary out there.
Incomplete.
I was begging for
it. This team is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw
Okay, come on, guys. You can do better, okay? Contact,
just as he's trying to haul it in.
Back to throw now.
Okay, I don't see no one. I like the running back. Oh,
Oh, he broke the ankles. Number 54. Is that Von Miller? No, I don't think so.
It'll go as a gain of 11 to the Charger first.
That's it. Hike.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw.
There you go. Go on, Ken. Too good. You said you're a big disgrace to this family.
Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards.
Come on. I want to get my first passing touchdown.
Out of the gun. They'll look to
throw. Yay! Touchdown. Let's go, boy.
Keenan Allen from 4 yards out. And the Chargers take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. And they'll want to hold on to that football. That is the first in.
Back. All right, Broncos in
the score. The Chargers offense now, they get set to head back on the field. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. I mean, look, they're on the road. So getting the 7-0
lead was huge. Oh, come on, that's pass interference.
Getting up two touchdowns.
Come on now.
Taking the crowd out of the game would be ideal. Brandon, it looked like he had his hands
up
for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there.
All right, down.
He's trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job. Down, set.
Hike. Mike, spike. Hike, psych.
He'll try again with the
other. Oh, God, I saw the blitz.
And the Broncos get there and take him down.
You guys are big disgrace. You can't freak in.
Coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7.
But every now and then you got to know when to get rid of the football and save a little bit of yardage here for a quarterback.
Because now, if you're the offensive coordinator, what does it do if it was 3rd and 10 versus 3rd and much longer as it is now?
Yeah, it changes everything in terms of play calling and the pressure you might expect to face on the very next down. Had to throw the ball away and save the yardage.
Okay, the running game's never that great.
This time the yards won't come so easy.
Oh, please don't kill me. That's good. Oh, I don't want to lose him. See, our pass, our running game is never good. That's a pass it to the Williams. Okay. I want to pass it in. Oh, no! Oh, my God. These guys, the O-line can't block. See, Von Miller just freaking at me. You saw that, guys. Now we have 3rd and 17. I don't want.
He was second only to Vic Beasley last
okay.
year.
Okay, come on, catch there. Let's go.
Out of bounds inside the 30. The Chargers' passing game rolling a bit here. They've got another first.
Someone sharp in this game. I mean, a touchdown pass in the first drive and comes right back and. He's flinging it around really well here.
Really nice throw.
Them
there
cleats,
to pick up the first
though,
down.
Gate.
You kind of just feel
them cleats,
laser focus and confidence about him. And I think we saw that this week, didn't we? Talking to him and the coaches, they felt good about his performance coming up.
Yeah, I was really impressed with that last practice we saw when they went through 2-minute drill, when they went through all the different situations. Ball hardly
got
hit the
I got Gates right here.
Yeah, he might be looking for this one.
Come on, man.
Is incomplete. He was looking for Antonio Gates that time.
Come on, you're being disgraced.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here. But
all right.
Neck
bounce. He's going to hike the ball down. Sit.
I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete.
I see what I mean.
And there's the first NFL catch for the first rounder, Mike Williams. The Chargers passing game rolling a bit here. They've got another first.
All right.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
Go, this bounce, go! Oh, this bounce! Unbelievable!
He hit him earlier in this first quarter with his arm, now he does it with his legs.
Right now, he's one of those stat stuffers that you see on the basketball court. You know, the guy with points, rebounds, assists, steals. One with the arm, one with the legs. Let's see if he can.
Oh my god, damn bounce! How damn bounce? Alright, they got points on the board.
Here comes the Chargers offense now back out onto the field.
Alright, right guys,
they're saying, hey,
alright, y'all know how
to clean out
here.
You can't ask for a better start than that, can you?
We're gonna
pass. This is the way you practice it, this is the way you rehearse it.
Alright.
But right now, the play
calling,
they're locked in really well.
Oh!
Now to get back in the end zone on this fourth possession. And it drops down incomplete.
Man, my own.
Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down.
Okay, let's try stretch. If this doesn't work, you're a bunch of butthole, okay? As a defensive
back, you're taught 99% of the time, make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the
incompletion. See, that our running is not good. I wish I could trade.
Only a yard of the pickup there, so it leaves them needing a conversion here on third and the top nine. They're going to look to throw.
Come on, Ken. Come on, Ken.
And he takes this one just shy of midfield all the way to the 49. And they're able to convert on third with a solid gain of 23. They go play action here on first down.
I see. I don't know who that is, but you better catch.
And incomplete there, almost picked off. That's one you maybe expect. Yeah, that was my fault, free safety to come
I don't know
up
what
with.
Happened to
but it's second down.
Okay, second down. Running game has to work. Running game.
Trying to give him another chance there, didn't he?
Derek Watt. Watt, brother. Oh, broken ankles! Unbelievable! Melvin Gordon with the freaking first down. Let's go, boy.
A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Charger first down.
Tremendous all backing right. by the interior of the offensive line. All they didn't just gash him, but they blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Yes, let's go, let's go.
Travis Benjamin, 41 yards. And the Chargers are going to add on to their lead.
Let's go,
and he
boy.
He showcased his blazing speed on that one.
Was he wearing football cleats or track spikes? Because he was gone. Big time play. And just think about what that does if you're a receiver on the team with him. Well, that's got to open things up for you as well because.
All right. They need to get the first down. Oh, let's go deep.
So out come the Chargers. Right, and the ledger for them so far looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It certainly does. Touchdown. Touchdown. Not sure it could be much better than that.
I want Tyrone. Okay, you know what? What's going on in this game?
Surprising to see a defender of his caliber let it get away, but it does get away and it's second down.
You want me to do this play? I'll do this play. Watch me. I'll do this on my own. I'll break the quarterback.
Looked over at the sideline immediately.
Better
after
block.
The drop
block! Unbelievable! These guys can't block. They break.
It's a sack. Adam Gantz is able to use that strength and get him for a loss of two.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line,
I got a space. Get the break. Oh, no, but we didn't get the first down. We didn't get the freaking first down. No, coach. I'm going for it. I'm going for it, coach. I don't care if you want me to punt. I'm going for it all.
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw.
Just like we practiced. Come on. Come on, Mike Williams. Come on. Go all the way. Go.
What a decision to go for it on fourth from our own territory. And it pays off. 45 yards.
We know it's tough enough to pick up first downs on third down plays. But when you go for it on fourth down, sometimes you're actually just praying. And on that play, the prayer was answered.
I don't want to see it.
They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway.
Hurry. I don't want to.
On first down, they dropped the throw.
I don't like it.
Run.
Oh, come on, Derek Fouts. Come on.
He's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. Officially a minute 54 to go in this first half. Back to Denver right after this.
Oh, he was inches away from
every halftime this season. We'll be checking in with Larry Ridley in Orlando for highlights and analysis of our first half.
LR, that's my man.
That's your guy.
Come on. Break the tackles. Oh, he just broke your ankle.
He does it. They do stop him. But he gets it all the way down to the one. A good pickup there of 20 yards.
Do you get the sense, Brandon, just that people are trying to retire Antonio Gates? They keep thinking this is almost the end of the line, and then he keeps making catches like the one we just saw there.
He's the only reliable, you're right, just one of nine. That is caught. It's Benjamin for the Charger touchdown.
He got that. We're getting that lead.
Travis Benjamin.
All right, we're
on the field. Here comes Los Angeles. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead, but a mistake there.
Yes.
He's got a man complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
All right, scream,
scream. Very nice pickup of 33 yards. Now a play fake here on first down.
Go, Travis Benjamin! Unbelievable! Let's go!
On his way to a monster game, 3 first half touchdowns. And the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead.
Heard a coach talk about those late in the half scores, especially ones that give your team a pretty decent cushion. He said those could be.
Let's go, yo.
Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out
good.
For their first possession
right,
of
down.
The second half.
Now,
they were able to get the ball back here. They didn't surrender any points.
Oh, God.
Now
okay, never mind. I see the blitz. I'm going to snap ring.
Shutting them down, not giving up any points, and turning the ball back over.
Stay in.
They want to do their part now.
All right, Jason.
Show them a little respect and some gratitude by scoring some points.
And to get a little more cushion. He'll drop to throw. Caught by Gates, left side.
Come on, break your ankles, Gates.
And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40.
Let's go tight end set.
That one goes for 24 yards. Back to throw now.
I see the blitz. Yo, block.
Go down. They got him for a sack. Shaquille Barrett. In there to get
this is not gonna work.
Sixth time they've sacked him tonight. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
All right.
They'll set up a
Oh god! No!
It's a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. The pressure really ratcheting up. They get the sack on first down. Then a near sack. They got to him there just as it was leaving his hand.
Yeah, they might need to change their pass protection scheme.
What's
a little bit.
What's
maybe bring
on?
Another guy into the backfield.
What's going
and protect
on?
The quarterback.
I don't know what happened.
Awfully close.
The Chargers are third down. They have been superb. 5 for 6 to this point.
I don't know what happened.
16. Now back to throw. Dance into his left.
Oh, that's a flag. Oh, no. What did I throw it? I didn't mean to. I meant to snap his ankle. Please don't accept it. If you do, I'll forgive you.
So they decline it as that will bring
it. This guy's damn well. My O-line cannot block. God, please make my O-line block.
They'll look to throw here on first down.
I can't see nobody. You know what? Snap your freaking
thing. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Come on, get it, Gates.
Gates with a grab. It goes as a gain of 8, and it moves the chains. Fifth catch of the game for him there.
Yeah, and the tight end position is now becoming a volume pass catcher. Used to be occasional, right? Safety valve. Throw one to him every so often.
What is going on in this game?
Nowadays, an integral part of the passing game. And it creates such great mismatches that they often become the leading receiver. In the early days of the NFL, you could easily blame these drops on maybe some uneven or uncertain lighting. In a stadium?
Yeah.
Not anymore. The lights are pretty good.
Yeah, they're great here at night, but the second drop indeed, not a good look.
I Okay, come on. Oh, break your ankles. Go, Travis Benjamin. Go, go, go. Yeah, oh my God. Travis Benjamin. Unbelievable. Dude.
And the Chargers are going to add on to their lead.
Oh, guys, I'll be right back. Yo. Travis Benjamin is freaking hot right now. I can't believe it, guys.
Stand still, David, stand still.
Hey, Joe. I know. I'm playing Madden.
What, Madden 18?
Yeah. I'm winning the Broncos.
Where do you want to go, David?
I'm winning the Broncos.
And now on the field, here comes Los Angeles.
I'm winning
and this game comfortably in hand. The scoreboard speaks for itself. He's got a starting quarterback out there. When do you go to the backup? Let him get some time.
Our running game
sucks.
That's
one of the great questions in the NFL, Brandon, because
really?
I'm going to tell you, in the 2015 season,
hey, do you want to play the no skydive challenge? Where you cannot skydive? You can only use your umbrella to get down?
Ever come out of the game for the team that had a big lead.
I don't know.
Each instance, I asked the coaches later on, why didn't you do
that? I'm going to that red dot.
Oh!
Just don't really do that.
Dude,
you have one chance to skydive.
I don't know how he got out.
All the way through. Now, in certain situations, they will take them out, but for the most part,
you see the waypoint.
Getting them out of the game, and that's always puzzled me a little bit.
Yes.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Oh,
that would have been
no interception so far.
Yeah.
That almost
okay, I'm using my one chance. I'm using those houses.
What's going on in this game?
The field, here comes
straight ahead of me. 285.
All right, okay, I left my front part.
The previous drive, they punted, but that was just the first time they've had to do so in this game.
And when they turn on the game film, the coaches will rant about this, right?
No! Oh, my God! No way! Oh, this sucks, dude. They're not running the route correctly.
Here comes Los Angeles. And last time, one play interception, so this offense, they should be fresh.
Oh, God. I always see the pass. Oh, my God, dude, can these guys catch? Okay, these guys, if you guys don't want to play, I'll play by myself.
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Forced out to his left. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. 6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a third down.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead,
come on, come on, go there, go. Okay, let me go.
Bounce up past the 45. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Charger first.
Now that definitely hurts because the mindset is getting a three and out there and they don't get it done. They give up the scramble and a pickup for a first down.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively.
Down. Broncos, you suck. Yes, you do. Hike.
Now Gordon on first down. And loose yardage on the play back at the 45.
I never ever get a
play. That's going to go as a loss of two.
No, I'm not doing half that cost.
Brandon,
I'm doing what I'm doing. Why sell? Why sell? On one. Ready, break.
Make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Yeah.
Very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9,
what?
Whatever it's going to take to slow him down.
This is Gordon. Is
wait, what?
And he'll be taken down just
wait, did I run the right play?
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be that, more confident
that was
as a ball carrier. And guess what?
You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator. Like on two, ready, break.
The Chargers on third down, 6 conversions 14, and 9 tries. 15. They've done a great job 15. Of picking these
this
up.
Down.
This is third and 8.
Hike.
Looking to throw.
Nope,
being
I'm not.
Out left.
Go.
And he's going to have the first down at about the 38.
Wide receiver crosses on one. Ready, break. Wide receiver, Keenan Allen. Go on. Go, Allen. Oh, my God. If Allen would have just won over there, he just cut straight.
Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. Time for a break. Back to finish it off on EA Sports after this.
Halfback screen, really great.
As we welcome you back from the 2 minute warning. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here. First and 10.
Alright, it's happening to the Tyrell one.
They'll look to throw now.
Oh! Woo!
And nearly picked off there, almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
Someone's gonna get in the QB1-0 when he gets to the sideline. Actually, where's Tyrell? Oh, he's a square, I think.
The second person in his ear because he's not in the huddle right now. Not the start to the game he
wanted. Oh, he can't touch this. Come on, Tyrell. Come on.
Oh, he almost had it for the pick.
If you guys cannot rock,
great chance there for the interception in the end zone. Instead, third down. Fourth quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charles, you still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead, because you keep playing it around, you throw a couple of picks, you could put yourself in jeopardy.
Oh, no. Oh, he caught it. He caught it. He caught it.
Catch it there on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge, and it's going to bring up fourth down.
No, I want a challenge. I want a challenge. Can I challenge this? Oh, is there a challenge? I cannot challenge play! I cannot... I cannot replay it either. How was that not a challenge?
Talk to people about the most important call.
That... He's... Oh my God. I want
and now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. They have the big cushion here in the final stages of this one. I don't know if there's any better feeling than being
on the road. Oh, I got scared.
There really can't be, because for a team to go on the road and win in the NFL, that's huge to begin with. But just think about all the preparation that went into it. When they first started talking about this game, leading up to it during the week, going on the road, unfamiliar city, obviously, unfamiliar hotel.
They're almost
no
there.
One's going to be with you once you get to the stadium. They're all going to be against you.
No, oh my God. I keep that guy always pass rushing.
They did it very convincingly, and now the final moments of this one.
Now the secondary's really struggled today.
He always pass rushing.
Knock ball away.
All right, you guys blocked good.
The Chargers on third down. They've converted seven times and could use another right now. This is third and 10. From deep in their own territory.
No, I didn't get... Okay,
able
good,
to get a little
good.
More breathing room out to the five-yard line. Only able to get back a
what's
yard for his efforts.
What's
and that leads
play?
Us to fourth down. Now the Chargers will use the second of their time.
No, I ain't taking no QB me. I ain't taking no QB me. No, it's going to pass this now. Yes.
And the Chargers coming out of the field now. They have the dream scenario you hope for coming into the game. Just one kneel here, and this game should be over.
And it's always the final play of preparation each week.
Oh, I tried
to. Can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down.
This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. We've seen it demonstrated time and time again to the tune of seven sacks in this game thus far.
He took a hit on
that's not a sack, is it? I ran.
On
oh my God. Hurry.
That one looks like he'll throw here. Flushed out right.
And it's okay, we won it.
It's still throwing to the very end, but now this game is over.
All right. It's been a long one. Thank you guys for freaking watching this video. Hope you subscribe, like this video, and I'll be back, okay? Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.